people have been arrested after a chase ends in a crash.
Investigators say the suspects were on a crime spree in Orange County. Stuart Moore live on the scene of the crash at Pine Hills Road. And Stuart, deputies say one person was actually shot.
That's right, Sian. They say that those people that were inside that vehicle actually shot a person as they were trying to rob them. Take a look behind me. You see the power pole bent after deputies say the chase ended right here. I also want to show you some video. Deputies took a call about a shooting near Apopka and 50 about a woman shot in that attempted robbery. They had a vehicle description of a dark-colored vehicle, a Toyota, possibly a Honda. They say they wound up following that vehicle down Pine Hills Road. That's when the suspects took off at around 80 miles per hour, ending by hitting that pole. Five people had to be transported to the hospital from inside of that vehicle. Deputies also say that weapons were found inside of that vehicle. Now, other attempted robberies throughout the evening also linked that same vehicle to that with a similar description near the Denny's in Altamont on 436 and another in Apopka near Piedmont Wakiva and 441. Now, crews are out here this morning trying to repair this pole, trying to figure out whether or not they're going to have to replace it. Right now at this intersection of North Hill or Pine Hills and Indian Hill Road, they are trying to determine whether or not they're going to be able to get this traffic light. The traffic light just actually started working again, so crews will be out here all morning long trying to determine whether or not they can still save this pole. And of course, as we get more updates about those suspects, we will pass them on to you. We're live in Orange County. Stuart Moore, WESH 2 News.